Bonjour à tous les amis et bienvenue dans Servin Black. J'espère que vous allez bien et que vous avez passé un bon lundi. Donc aujourd'hui c'est la vidéo sur Guardians comme prévu. je pourrais juste pas l'upload parce que Orange a encore foutu la merde. Donc vous l'aurez peut-être demain. Qu'a peu de chance. Mais bon, comme ça m'empêche pas de filmer. Heureusement que XSplit n'utilise pas d'internet. Ah c'est bon, je me souviens, on s'est arrêté quand c'était le bordel sur le vaisseau. Ok, il y a des vers partout quoi. Loupé. Des droits de gauche. Bon. On peut dire qu'il a fait du rôti de verre.
This is my chance, Peter. To protect my new family. Like I never did for Hovat and Kamaria. I told my daughter to run and fight another day. I have run for years. This is the day I fight. I will go alone into battle.
D'accord.
And slice this beast from mouth to colon. You will not have a good day.
Whoa! You better do something quick down there! The ship's breaking up!
Please, Peter. Give me this.
Drax.
We're losing engine power!
I am
Drax! We can't keep this up! You gotta do something, Pete!
Tell me what I have to do.
Hit the button once I am inside. I will take care of the rest. Thank you. My family will be proud. And I will tell them of my best friend, Peter Quill.
You're a hero, Drax.
No. I am a guardian.
Oui, bon, c'est pareil.
Whatever you did the trick. Whoa, you okay? Nice work, buddy.
I am Groot.
Why? What happened? You okay, Pete?
Where's Drax?
No.
Peter, where's Drax?
He died a hero. He's the reason we're
still. En plus, on sait même pas s'il est mort.
What's that mean?
He jumped from the airlock to slow the creature down.
No.
What? He's gone?
We have to go back.
Come on, hold on. We can't go back. We're limping as it is.
Also, this is how you keep us together. By launching one of us out the airlock?
Gonna be a long ride to nowhere.
Bah, en même temps, c'était sa décision, non? Respecter.
She looks pretty rough, huh? Ugh. It smells even worse. Not that I'm surprised. After what we've put her through.
We'll fix her up. She'll look and smell good as new.
Yeah.
We can fix this, right?
Not so sure the ship's ever gonna be the same, Pete. Sorry. The thing about, you know, with, damn it, Pete. Drax. What I'm saying is, I know it must have been tough, but it was the right call. Glad I didn't have to make it. So, yeah.
I think his family would be proud.
Ouais, il l'a dit lui-même, en fait.
I hope he gets to see them again.
Yeah, I don't really believe that, but... Nice thought.
His family would be proud? Yeah, whatever you have to tell yourself, Peter.
Oh, come on!
Look around, Rocket. There are two less guardians here, in case you haven't noticed.
You need the backup.
I just thought we had a leader who would fight for us. All of us. I just want to hear what he was thinking.
I'm with Pete on this one. He wanted to jump to save us! What's so hard to understand
it's
about
that? It's hard to understand why you'd allow him to do that. Please, the anger is overwhelming.
Yes, I'm gonna tell you one more time, lady. Back up.
You back up.
I ain't going anywhere.
Don't.
The guy did what he had to do.
Stop it, please.
I ain't happy about Drax being gone, but I am happy to still be breathing. You should embrace that a little bit. That we can stand here having this stupid argument at all.
I trusted Peter to keep us all safe. I thought he understood that.
Look what you're doing to Mantis, huh? You think Drax would have wanted that? He gave his life so we could all still be together. Don't waste that.
I never asked him to do that. I don't need anyone dying for me.
Oh, bah voyons. Comme ta sœur.
We talked about this in the caves, and you still don't get it. And now I have another death weighing on me.
With you. Too much anger, resentment, and sadness. Your pain is overwhelming each of you. It's too much for me to be around. If you disagree with each other so much, why don't you all simply walk away? Your feelings for one another are all at war. It is more than I wish to bear.
Je sais pas quoi mettre entre les deux. On va mettre ça.
Because we're family. And you don't quit on family.
Like you didn't quit on Drax? Like Drax didn't quit on all of us?
Like you're not gonna quit until we're all patronized to death?
Being around you, this is too painful for me. Thank you for freeing me and teaching me that the loudest shouter is usually the most correct. But I must go.
Bon, une de moins, super. T'es qui le suivant?
That's gotta be some sort of record. She's basically been chained to us up until now. She gets 2 minutes of free will and we drive her away.
I am Groot.
I am proud of myself in a weird way.
You're right about one thing, Peter. We are family. But Thanos was my family too. And sometimes being in a family sucks. So, good luck.
Fine. Go on. Run away from your problems. Just like you ran away from Thanos, just like you ran away from Nebula, and now you run away from us.
I got one word for you, Pete. Yikes.
I am Groot.
What?
Why did you do that?
What did he say? Groot, come on!
I am Groot.
He's going. He's leaving us.
I am Groot.
Peter? What about me?
I am Groot.
Oh, come on, man. Not you too. Groot, the Guardians need you.
Yeah, Groot. A team's not a team with only two people. That's a duo. A team up at best.
I am Groot.
He says he doesn't want Mantis to be alone.
I am Groot.
That I have you.
I am Groot.
He knows what it's like to be the last of his kind and alone out there.
I am Groot.
And he knows how important it is to find someone to look out for you.
I am Groot.
He says I need to stay and keep an eye on you.
Oh mon Dieu.
I am Groot.
Oh man. He's saying a bunch of sad stuff. I love you, buddy.
I am Groot.
Bon, bah, il va plus rester que le raton laveur et Peter, super. Refusé, gros bâtard.
My friend.
I am Groot.
Ça fait comme le vent.
You're welcome back. Anytime.
I am Groot.
Yeah, just go on, why don't you?
Alors lui il veut rester avec Mantis, l'autre elle a pensé qu'à sa tronche. Et Drax a sauté. Et 3 de moins. Enfin 4 d'un coup quoi. Avec Mantis.
Who knew trees had such big hearts, huh? What a jerk.
Lol.
I'm really gonna miss that tree.
Yeah, me too.
Well, Rocket, I guess you'll be leaving too.
About that. I think I'm gonna stick around for a while. I mean, it's clear you couldn't get on without me. Besides, I'm in the market for a new partner.
Thanks, pal.
Hey, this is purely a business decision. I expect results.
Ouais, ouais.
Well, what now?
Only one thing left to do at a moment like this. Barkeep, two of your most lethal concoctions, please. Better make it three.
Il est encore là, lui.
Best idea you've had in a long time.
8 or 9 rounds, then we find Hawk.
We have some breaking news. Reports are flying in about a violent Kree attack on Jabari 5. Millions are feared dead.
Hey, Pete. I found her.
Ah, c'était pas si dur. Et c'est la fin de l'épisode 4. Ah d'accord, non, Drax meurt vraiment, en fait. Il va pas revenir. Forge détruite. Alors Groot et Gamora sont barrés, il reste que Rocket. Mort, mort. Ouh. Ça va, je suis dans la majorité. Là aussi. Là aussi. Il y a quand même 66% des joueurs qui sont sortis par l'arrière. Ah! Ah, c'est beaucoup! Je pensais que j'étais des seuls à l'avoir fait, mais. Ça veut dire que tout le monde a fait que. A fait en sorte qu'il meure. Bien sûr, ça se voit que c'est un jeu parce que Drax ne meurt pas normalement. Alors, l'épisode 5 ne perd jamais espoir. Alors que la galaxie fait face à une nouvelle menace et met en péril tout ce qui leur est cher, Peter doit unir les gardiens pour faire face à leurs plus redoutables ennemis, eux-mêmes. Ça va être dur de les réunir. Ils sont plus que 4. Enfin, si on compte Mantis, ça fait 5, mais c'est pas une véritable gardienne. Earlier today, reports came in of a deformed monster rampaging across the galaxy, attacking planets at random. It appeared as if the creature was able to draw life out of innocent bystanders without even touching them. D'accord, sans même les toucher.
I will hunt you down to the ends of the galaxy. I shall destroy nowhere. Then I will continue to Earth. There will be no home for you anywhere. Death is coming, Peter Quill.
Holy crap!
I can't believe the team ditched us when we've got this planet nuking lady to deal with. Perfect timing. Now we gotta deal with Hala as a death monster with a gun that can blow a hole in a planet on our own.
Just you wait. They'll be crawling back to us in no time.
I don't know, Quill. They were all pretty damn pissed when they left.
À part Groot.
Gone. Drax dead. And Hala just seems to be getting stronger. Yeah, the last couple of days have gone from being a pile of crap to a pile of crap on fire. But even with all that, just want you to know. Believe in you, man. I mean, you always figure something out. That's why I stuck around. You can't blame a guy like you for trying.
Thanks, Rocket. Really appreciate it.
Yeah, yeah, you gotta believe in something. And you're the closest thing to me right now.
There's only one way we can stop her. We need to get the Guardians back together.
Peter! We have to get the Guardians back together!
Groot? What are you doing here?
Déjà de retour.
Well, look what the cat dragged in. I thought you quit, Mantis.
There was no cat. We dragged ourselves back.
I am Groot.
Oh no. This is worse than I thought. I could sense that remnants of the Forge still existed. They must be inside of Hala. It appears where the Forge granted life, Hala can now take it. With every life she claims, she'll gain more power. We're doomed.
Are you friggin' kidding me?
I'm so sorry. I had no idea.
Oh, great. This just keeps getting better and better.
There's nothing better about this. The Eternity Forge is highly unstable. It would be extremely toxic to Hala. It's likely that she needs to kill.
Ah, intéressant. Tuer pour rester en vie.
So you're saying if she stopped killing people,
the Forge would consume her.
I am Groot.
But you have seen what she has become. Hala is too powerful a foe for the Guardians to take on.
Allez, souris.
We took down Thanos. We can totally handle Hala, right, guys? Guys,
I am Groot.
J'avoue, si t'as vaincu Thanos en un épisode.
I don't see a world where you can actually defeat Hala. And when you were together, you all hated each other.
Ah, elle va remettre ça sur le tapis.
I can't imagine a time when you didn't hate each other.
It wasn't all bad, Mantis. We had plenty of good times. Come on, guys, help me out here.
Look, Mantis, you didn't see us at our best.
I am Groot.
Wait, you want to do what? Groot wants to show us something.
D'accord, très bien. Attends, parce que pour chercher un bon souvenir, faut qu'il creuse. Hein. Faut qu'il creuse.
Get your hands off me, man. I'm innocent. You got the wrong guys.
Oh, you mean to tell me there's another rodent and tree duo out there?
Yes.
Who were scanned and ID'd by several bystanders?
Yes.
And caught red-handed.
I'm telling you, I just got one of those faces that looks guilty.
I am Groot.
Yes, yes, we know who you are.
Forget it, Groot. These bucketheads can't understand you. Don't worry. I know how to handle this. As soon as they lock us up, I'm gonna go up to the biggest, baddest dude in there and knock him out. Oh. Oh, boy.
Hey!
I did not know this was an animal prison, too. Or perhaps you are my meal. You would hardly be satisfying, though. I am Groot, and I am Drax the Destroyer. Do not attempt to challenge me. I will tear you limb from limb, or snout from tail, whichever would be more painful.
I challenged you. I'm still here.
That is because you cheated. You had a weapon.
You take it easy. Knock it off! All right. Make room for one more.
Okay, donc le bon souvenir, c'est quand ils sont tous rencontrés.
We'll be back to take you to permanent lockup soon.
Who is this loser?
Call me Star-Lord.
Ah!
I'm sure you've all heard of me.
C'est quoi cette
moustache? Especially you.
Definitely not.
No. I am Groot.
Adam, I can't take anyone with facial hair seriously.
Nice to meet you, Groot. What kind of tree are you? Spruce? Elm?
I am Groot.
Yeah, you already said that.
Qui êtes-vous?
I could tell you guys are the real badasses in the room. Legendary outlaws like me.
Oh.
Not you. We're too good looking to stay locked up in here. Don't you think? The second the Nova Corps start running background checks on us, none of us are ever gonna see the sweet light of day again. I don't know about you all, but I got an amazing eventful life out there that I want to get back to and oh say 5 minutes ago.
I am Groot.
And I'm still Star-Lord. Look, so here's the deal. We're breaking out of here.
Oh, putain, il se prend des vents, le pauvre.
I'm not going anywhere with any of you.
Settle down in there. All of you.
I will not settle. No prison can contain me.
I'll go gladly if this giant ass won't be there.
My ass is the correct proportion for my body. It is 100% pure muscle.
I don't need to hear about your ass muscles.
It was the rodent who first mentioned it. I am Groot.
Fighting isn't gonna get us anywhere. We need to work together.
Hate to admit it, Stashlord is right. We're fighting the wrong people.
Stashlord.
I just came up with a brilliant plan that's totally original. I'm calling
Can't
it...
Wait to hear this.
The Great Escape. You see that guard there? He's the only one with the key card to get us out of here. But there's no way we can get to it. So we gotta escape another way. There's a force field all around us, but not below us. And that's where you come in, Muscle Man.
I agree to this nickname.
You are gonna use those beefy mitts of yours to dig us a tunnel to the other side of the force field.
Beefy mitts?
We don't have anywhere to hide all the debris, so this tree, well, you're gonna have to eat it all. And once we're over there, that's where you come in, gadget guy.
Uh-huh.
You're little and adorable, so you're the perfect distraction.
Say that again.
You're the perfect distraction, so that, knife lady can kick the guards' asses until they're unconscious.
And what are you doing while we do all the work?
And the most important part, I'm gonna spring my...
Oh non. Putain, le mec il fait ce qu'il veut. Mieux que la Stickman.
Hein? Is that you, Rooks?
Ok, il est trop con. Bon bah merci.
I'm not gonna lie. A couple of you might die. But know that I will never forget you.
Et j'ai pris la tête à faire un plan alors qu'il l'a eu en deux secondes quoi.
Or, we could just use the key card. I love this tree. I think this is the beginning of a beautiful friendship.
Escape. You were going to say escape.
Friendship. I was going to say friendship, but escape will do.
C'était le bon souvenir, apparemment.
I was wrong about you guys. There's a reason you all ended up together. I never knew. You're not a team, or a family, or friends in the conventional sense. But somehow it works.
We've all forgotten how much we need each other. We can still be like that again. We're the guardians of the galaxy. It's time we start acting like it.
Then let's go get them back.
I am Groot!
Ça aurait pas duré longtemps, hein, je te dis.
I am Groot!
Okay. Just gotta find Gamora.
It's anyone's guess where she is. She's still an assassin. She'll know where to go if she don't want to be found.
Mantis, you were able to track down the shrine using your abilities. Do you think you could find one of us too?
I can usually only sense someone who is nearby. But I may be able to extend my range with your help.
I am Groot.
I have an idea.
What?
Oh no.
You're going to love it.
Where are we?
You and I have merged minds.
Oula. Bon bah on va continuer dans la prochaine vidéo hein. À nous emmener dans un... dans leurs deux esprits, en fait. Ils ont fusionné. Je connais pas ce qui va se passer ensuite, mais je pense qu'ils vont retrouver Gamora, et ensuite, il y a Drax qui va surgir de nulle part. On pensait qu'il était mort, mais... Je suis sûr à 100% qu'il va revenir comme ça. Comme un cheveu sur la soupe. Donc, eh ben... N'hésitez pas à mâcher les petits likes, vous avez aussi pas déjà fait. Puis, je pense que... Il va y avoir encore une ou deux vidéos. Et puis après, le jeu sera terminé, malheureusement. Il y aura pas de suite. Parce que Telltale est mort. Le studio est décédé, malheureusement. Voilà. Donc, c'est les gens prochains de vous. Et ciao.